Hello children, this video is specially for class 2, chapter 2 and topic is comparing numbers. Comparing large numbers. We will compare 3 digit numbers in this video. What is comparing large numbers? Compare each place value starting from the leftmost digit. I'm repeating again, compare each place value starting from the leftmost digit. That means you have 3 digit numbers. So we will compare first of all hundreds place value, then tens and then ones. Okay. So we have our first question comparing large numbers. First number is 728. Second number is 396. So first we will compare hundreds place. In first number, 100 at hundreds place is 7. And in second number, at hundreds place is 3. Is 7 greater than or less than 3? Now you tell or think. 7 is greater than 3 or less than 3? Yes, 7 is greater than 3. 7 is greater than 3. So, 728 is greater than 396. So we will put this sign to show that 728 is greater than 396. Next question is comparing large numbers again. We have two digits. First is 728. Second is 796. Now both numbers has 7 at hundreds place. Now we compare tens digit. In first number at tens digit is 2 and in second number at tens digit is 9. So think which is greater, 7, 2 or 9? Which is greater, 2 or 9? As you know, 2 is less than 9. That means 9 is greater than 2. So again, we will put this sign to show that 796 is greater than 728, or we can say that 728 is less than 796. Both are same. If we say 796 is greater, then 728 is less. If we say 728 is less, then 796 is greater. We have next question. Compare numbers. We have three signs. Now we have to compare these two numbers. 128, 301. First of all, we will compare hundreds place digit. In 128 at hundreds place is 1. But in 301 at hundreds place is 3. 1 is less than 3 as we all know. So 301 is greater than 128. Okay, now we will move on. Next question. 681, 481. As we all know, 6 is greater than 4. So 681 is greater than 481. 283, 250. Now see, both numbers have 2 at once 10 hundreds place. Now we will compare tens place. In first number at tens place is 8. In second number at tens place is 5. As 8 is greater than 5, so 283 is greater than 250. Understand? Thank you.